I am Urmila G. Nair of class 6A Jairani Public School, Todubuzha. Being courage and brave is everything in your life. It is vital to have faith in yourself, to be true to yourself, and to have the courage to do what it takes to achieve your goal. This consists of having the courage to be completely honest with who you are and being strong enough to face your difficulties, fears, and struggles head on. Pursuing your passions and being yourself requires an amount of inner strength, and it's important to constantly recognize and appreciate the confidence that it takes to follow your heart and your dreams. Often following your passions and doing what you feel is right in your life will involve you going out of your own and being independent and strong in your choices. Even when others may disagree with your decisions, if you feel that what you are doing is right, then it's important to stand firm in what you have chosen to do and who you have chosen to be. A person possesses two types of courage. One is physical and the other is mental. Physical courage encourages the man to do works of risk like rocket manufacturing, launching satellites, etc. It encourages a person to discover other planets of the universe and all types of laborious works. Moral or mental courage is found in man only. It enables man to select right or wrong and act according to his will. Thank you.